Now see the question 4.4. A horizontal overhead power lines carries a current of 90 ampere. It is carrying a current of 90 ampere in east to west direction. It's clear. East to west direction. What is the magnitude and direction of magnetic field due to the current? Due to the current 1.5 meter below the line. It is clear. So first you practically understand this thing. What will be the directions of magnetic directions, these directions. So this is east-west direction and this is the north-south direction. Here this is a overhead wire which carries the electric current. It is a overhead wire. It is carrying the electric current. It is carrying the electric current from what direction to what direction? From east to west. Now there is a point vertically below it. It's clear. This point is vertically below to the overhead wire. It's clear. This point. It's clear. You can see here point B. It is vertically below to the overhead wire. You can see here. Here it is vertically below to the overhead wire. You have to find the direction of magnetic field and magnitude. So see here, since this is a overhead wire, so it will be a long wire. So what will be the magnitude of magnetic field? That can be found by using B equals to mu naught upon 4 pi 2 I upon R. Now what will be the direction? You will use the right hand rule, right hand palm rule. Thumb in the direction of current and fingers are towards that point at which field is required. Then perpendicular direction of pushing of the palm. Perpendicular direction of pushing of the palm will be the magnetic field. You can see here. Thumb in the direction of current and fingers are towards the point at which field is required. It's clear. So fingers will be vertically downward. Then perpendicular direction of pushing of the palm. You can see in the diagram. This perpendicular direction of pushing of the palm is in the south direction. It is in the south direction. So see here. You can do this. So this will be equal to B equals to mu naught upon 4 pi 2 I upon R. Substitute 10 to the power minus 7 2 into 90 upon R is 1.5. That is 10 to the power minus 7 into 180 and 1.5 you increase one more zero upon 15. So 15 vanja 15 3 uja 120. So it will be 1.2 into 10 to the power minus 5 tesla towards south. Towards south. Direction will be towards south. It's clear. This is the direction of the magnetic field. It's clear. You can see here. You will, because the point, this is the overhead wire and the point is just below to it. Point is just below to it. So we'll place the right hand palm in this way. Thumb in the direction of current and fingers towards that point at which field is required. Then what is the perpendicular direction of pushing of the palm? What is perpendicular direction to this palm? It is the south direction. You can see here in the diagram in the here. So it is in the south direction.